Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable watermark on Reolink camera. To do this, first you will need to click on the gear icon next to the camera inside the app, navigate to the display, scroll down and find watermark. Now you can enable or disable it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.